My name is Daniel Cipriani, and I am a history teacher here at Kushner Yeshiva High School. And my emphasis is twofold. One thing I like to mention is that history is change over time. So what I want to teach the students are the things that occur in these eras that change, cause and effect, but also how you can also relate it to present day situations, events, and issues. Another thing is the layered aspect of history, where if things happen as we're experiencing now with the pandemic, how an event in another geographical location can affect our present. So a past can also affect our present. So that is a big aspect of the history department. We are also very interactive and engaged with our students. I also foster a lot of conversation and debates, as well as civil discourse in this classroom, as I feel that history is something that's not only something to be known, but also to be understood and used to understand our present as well as the future. That is why you're always welcome in my history class.